This is Gabriel Gonzalez with Cage Side Press here with Kaylin Hill, who just got the first round knockout over Alex Thompson. Kaylin, I mean, you're a little, you know, subdued. You just told me your teeth fell out right before this fight. What happened?
I was just chewing on my mouthpiece. My tooth fell out. It's unfortunate, but I get it fixed.
Have you had them, like, is this an issue that's happened before? Or?
No, this has never happened. This has never happened.
And you've never lost him, like, in a fight before?
Never lost him sparring with paper towel in my mouth. Never lost a tooth before.
All right, so let's talk about this fight then. Obviously, that's crazy. He came out strong, but then you just had that sequence. You started ripping with the kicks. Was that something you felt like you would be able to catch him with, or was that just the moment you saw?
I feel like wherever we went, whether it was to the ground on my feet, I'm good with my hands, I'm good with my kicks. I'm kind of upset that he had me against the cage. He had cage control for about a good 30 seconds, so I'm kind of upset about that. Go back to practice, work on it, get back in the cage.
And then talk to me about that finish real quick. You connected. Did you know he was out the second you touched him?
Oh, yeah, I seen it all in his face. But Alex is a great guy, man. I'm grateful that he showed up, and, you know, we put on a good fight.
All right, of course, you know, you get a big win like that in LFA. What's next for you now? Who are you looking at?
Man, just keep working, man. Just keep growing. Martial arts is all about growing and just learning something new every day. You know, I'm coming for the LFA belt, so whoever has it at 185, just be on your game, because I'm coming and I'm not stopping.
Hey, you made a lot of moves with that one. Best of luck in the next one. We look forward to it.